You want to switch?
Aye, cheers. Warning sheep. Mind you, I never feel really comfortable around sheep. I'm not afraid of them, but the rectangular pupils, yellow sheep teeth, and although they're herd stroke prey animals, they can get, especially rams, can get quite territorial and have a wee go at you. But if you make yourself look big and shout and scream, whatever, they go away. But as I say, never really comfortable around them. This is hardly a sheep country. This one, your footbridge is for mocks. I can give you a shot of what it looks like for the wood set. Now, does that give you some idea of the relative sort of size and the width? Now, if I mind right, there's a big climb at the other side of this. I just hope these tyres will cope with it. Everybody seems to be out with their dogs today. This is a big wide bridge. Hopefully this is the path along to the other footbridge. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Not an awful lot of head clearance there. That should give you some idea of the size, the relative size. There's another wee footbridge. Didn't even know it was here. We'll go this way. Hey folks. I think that's the weir over the... I've never seen signs like this before. Be considerate, put the brakes on. Dun dun dun! great life. Go for a bike with suspension. Pretty enamoured with these tyres. Another bridge. Alright. Going the wrong way just now. This is the main sort of road bridge. The Almond. If we just keep it there. This is a bridge over a wee tributary to the Almond. It's one half past.